Here we are today with a Fish Bandit kayak from popular Australian manufacturer Extreme Kayaks. This model has been designed specifically for kayak fishing. To further enhance the fish's experience, we have blazed the Fish Bandit with the versatile RAILBLAZA StarPort mounting system. And now we will take you through the system. The StarPort, which is the basis of this unique system, can be surface or recess mounted. The new side-mounted StarPort fitted to the inside wall of either front or rear well. In this installation, we have used 5 StarPorts with a combination of recessed and surface mounts. Accessories can be rotated through 360 degrees at 45-degree increments and locked into place using the slide lock. All RAILBLAZA products come with fitting instructions and mounting hardware. Flag whip. The flag whip at 1200 millimeters long will give you good visibility in the water. It fits direct into the StarPort at the stern of the kayak. Camera boom 600. This is a new product which allows the paddler to capture their experiences on film to share with all. Mount your favorite waterproof camera to the fitted platform. This is a 3-axis mount offering multiple camera angles in one mount. The Camera Boom 600 is very easy to operate and can be relocated to any StarPort with ease. Cup clamp. The cup clamp can be installed into any vertical or horizontal StarPort. It can be folded out and locked for use and will hold a number of different sizes of drink bottles. When not in use, it can be folded down in the StarPort or removed and stowed. Rod holder. The rod holder can be installed and locked into the StarPort in front of the paddler. It can be rotated through 360 degrees at 45 degree increments by removing and repositioning. The rod angle can be adjusted by loosening the knob on the side of the rod holder, allowing up to 90 degrees of adjustment. The rod holder too has a drop-down gimbal at the back to prevent the rod butt getting fouled at the deck. It also has a rotating collar at the front of the holder to allow easy retrieval of the rod after a strike. Or you can secure your rod against strike theft by lifting the gimbal and sliding the reel inside the collar before rotating. The rod holder too also has a hole to fix a tether. Mobi. The mobile device holder can be installed in any StarPort to hold all kinds of devices, including handheld GPS and cell phones, to name a few. The retaining strap ensures good retention in case of rollover or capsize. It has adjustment for viewing angle and can be rotated through 360 degrees. Single axis mount. The single axis mount can be used for many applications, including mounting of a dip sounder as shown. It can be swiveled through 360 degrees. When not in use, it can be easily removed and stowed. G-holds. The G-holds can be used for a number of applications, from holding paddles to storing fishing rods or gaffs, and in this case, keeping your fish grips within easy reach. They come in 3 sizes. The rubber molding and urethane strap helps avoid vibration. The I-25 is ideal when combined with G-holds, as shown here, securing rods. TrackPort Dashboard. The TrackPort Dashboard is the latest addition in our range, allowing multiple accessories in one area. It is supplied with 4 StarPorts installed, which can be adjusted to different positions. The TrackPort Dash is supplied with 2 adapters and fastenings, allowing fitting into any StarPort pair. A TrackPort Dash would be a great addition to your Fish Bandit kayak. With this model, the new side-mounted StarPort pair would be the best choice and fitted to the inside wall of either front or rear well. When you're finished for the day, you can remove all your accessories and stow them to keep them in good condition, ready for your next excursion. The StarPort's bungs can be installed, leaving the kayak tidy and uncluttered for transporting. Extreme Kayaks have a range of great kayaks to suit the whole family. The RAILBLAZA system can be fitted to all Extreme Kayak models, enhancing the on-water experience. Thank you for watching our video. Any of the parts shown and a list of dealers is available on our website at www.railblazer.com.